Variations on Autumn Leaves. Autumn Leaves is a popular old jazz piece. And since we're classical musicians, we don't really play jazz, so I decided I'm going to take this jazz melody and transform it into various classical pieces. So I'll show you what the melody sounds like, and I'll show you how I did some of the transformations. The whole piece is about 10 minutes, so I won't go through everything. But as you're listening, try to keep hearing the original Autumn Leaves, which sounds like this. So it begins with three short notes, followed by long notes. So what I did was I found classical melodies which have the same figuration. For example, the Tchaikovsky Piano Concerto. And another one is the Blue Danube Waltz. So I turned it into six different classical pieces. Another is the Revolutionary Etudes. So there's the pickup notes and the long note, and I turn it into. So here's Variations on Autumn Leaves.
Thank you.